Okay, here it is, 1975 RD350. It's been in the garage, a little dusty and dirty, but it's really good shape. Chrome is good, runs excellent. Just had it completely tuned and gone through by economy cycle, and it's ready for the road. It has very low miles on it, total of 7,161. And the description will tell more of a little bit of the history on this bike, but it was just currently registered for the first time this last year. Never been on the open road or registered before that, so it's kind of a rare find, but overall, very good bike, and now you'll see it run. Okay, here she is on a cold start. This is how she starts typically all the time, and especially after we got it back from economy cycle, and tuned up, carbs adjusted, new points, everything all the way through. First kick bike.